Our Tallahassee Police Department is investigating a shooting that happened at GVO. That's a bar located at 809 Railroad Avenue. We've got a map for you right here. The incident occurred just before 2:30 this morning. One man has died as a result of this, and two others are being treated at the hospital with serious injuries. Any witnesses are asked to contact TPD or Crime Stoppers.